16-year-old girl from Rochester, Minnesota. Ladies and gentlemen, Angie Larsen, everybody.
My name is Angie, I'm 16, and you know, being 16 can be a weird time. I mean, guys are kind of starting to get into you, but sometimes you can't really tell, like, for sure, but I finally figure out a way to tell. So this is what I do. I say, let's do a trust fall. You know what that is. It's like when you just, like, lean back into someone's arms and, like, trust them to catch you. Anyway, so if he doesn't like you, he'll kind of catch you awkwardly or not at all. If he does like you, he'll catch your boobs. So that happened to me a few weeks ago, so I guess I'm hot, but I don't really care if I'm hot. I went to enough family reunions to know that won't last. But you know, guys do weird stuff like catcalling. What's the point of catcalling? Why do you have to tell me that I'm hot? I mean, tell me something I do care about, like, hey, good job on your math test yesterday, or hey, you're becoming a very responsible young woman, or hey, your mom will not be mad at you later on. I mean, it's like, what's the point? Because guys expect me to be like, all right, let's go, but instead I'm like walking away. I guess I can't be outside. Teen pregnancy is an issue we need to be like more like worried about who the father is, because like teen boys are idiots. I mean, a while back this guy at my school had been rumored to have gotten a girl pregnant, and I remember being so scared. Like, sex ed should have taught him, like, hey, do not procreate if you still take dodgeball games and PE seriously. You know, do not procreate if you still giggle uncontrollably when the PE teacher says, grab your balls. Do not procreate if you are afraid of the word tampon. You know, all in all, there's lots of differences between, like, how men and women are expected to act, but I think all you really need to know is outside of the girls' bathroom at my school, there's a poster about human trafficking. And outside the boys' bathroom, the poster says, wash your hands. So it's like, girls, we gotta be worried that some guys gonna like pick us up and try to sell us for sex. But you know, guys, we're like, congratulations, you washed your hands. obesity is a big issue in America, and I think that's because, like, exercising is so terrible. Like, exercise machines make it worse. I mean, nobody really likes rowing machines or treadmills or anything. I feel like people would burn more calories if trainers would tell people, would be like, hey, look at that treadmill over there, go smash it to a million pieces. Wisconsin is a weird state. I once drove through there with my dad, and all the stores had signs that said, like, cheese, beer, fireworks. And I was like, how are you people still alive? Is there gonna be, like, a mass extinction next 4th of July? Culver's is a restaurant from Wisconsin, and I once ate there and then realized it's, like, you know, the worst food for you. I mean, they put butter on their burgers. You know, after I was done, I went and laid on my bed and waited for my cardiac episode to start. All right, thank you guys. That's all I have for tonight. Woo!
Good job, man.
Angie Larsen, everybody.
All right.
Your next comic coming to the